Welcome to Westworld. No orientation. No guidebook.
We're trying to build a computer which has experiences, can imagine, and basically it has its own sort of existence in a way.